friends! It looks like Muno and Broby are building a clubhouse. Clubhouses are so much fun. You can play inside and pretend. Let's see how they're doing.
Yay! We're almost done!
Here's the last one!
Oh, now I'll never get it done.
I don't think these sticks are strong enough.
Hey, guys, what's wrong?
We're trying to build a clubhouse, but it keeps falling down.
Well, maybe I can help you figure it out. What are you using to build with?
Sticks we found in the forest.
It would probably stay up if you had something stronger to build with.
DJ Lance? Do you have something stronger to build with?
I sure do. I have this pile of wood that I'm not using.
Hooray! All right!
And here are hammers and nails to keep everything together.
Wow! Thanks, DJ Lance. This is going to be the best clubhouse ever!
Yeah! Our clubhouse can be anything we want it to be!
Let's build a place to go and get away, where we can pretend.
A home away from home where we can play with all of our friends.
A secret room for reading and for games, where I can relax.
A clubhouse is a very special place for napping and snacks. Building a clubhouse with my best friend, that's the way I like to spend the summer day. When it's done and we climb inside, there are so many things that we can play.
A pirate ship that sails on the sea, on the lookout for gold.
Or a cabin on a snowy mountain peak, where we're stuck in the cold. Building a clubhouse with my best friend, that's the way I like to spend the summer day. When it's done and we climb inside, there are so many things that we can play.
An airplane we can fly above the trees as we race through the sky.
That's a great-looking clubhouse.
What should we play first?
Let's play pirates!
All right, let's!
Yeah!
My name is Harrison.
My name is Sally.
And we like to dance.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw some tools. First, let's draw a hammer. It's got a funny-looking head like this. Yeah, there we go. Now we need a screwdriver. Something like this. Great. Can't build a house without some wood, so let's draw some. There we go. Now we're ready to build a clubhouse. Well, look at that. Go for it, fellas. Wow! Nice work, guys. That looks like a pretty fun clubhouse. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Thank you.
Muno and Broby built a clubhouse and are pretending to be pirates. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yeah!
Hi-ho! Hello there, matey!
Ah! Shiver me timbers!
Wow! A clubhouse! Can we come in?
We built this clubhouse for our Super Adventure Club. You can only come in if you know the Super Adventure Club secret knock.
Can you show it to us so we can come inside?
Nope, sorry. I can only share the secret knock with Super Adventure Club members.
DJ Lance, Muno won't show us the secret knock to get inside the clubhouse.
Muno, don't you think it would be more fun if everyone could play in the clubhouse?
No, it's our clubhouse, so we get to say who can come in and who can't.
But that's not fair. DJ Lance, can you tell Muno and Broby that they have to let us in?
No, Tootie, I can't. Muno and Broby built the clubhouse themselves, so they can decide who can come in and who can't.
And you can't!
That's your choice, Muno. But remember, when you don't share, it might make others not want to share with you later.
That's okay. See you later!
See you later!
Muno and Broby make me so mad sometimes!
I'd build a clubhouse where everyone was invited.
That's a great idea, Fufa. DJ Lance, will you help us build our own clubhouse?
Of course! Let's head to Brobyland! We'll grab Plex along the way!
Yeah! If Muno and Broby won't let us play with them, we'll just do our own thing!
Yeah, we'll...
do our own thing! We'll have our own fun! We'll do our own thing! We'll laugh, play, and run! We'll do our own thing! That's what we can do when you want to play!
But you get left out
when you want to go along!
But get left behind
when you want to fit in!
But there's no more room!
It's better not to let it get you down!
Seem happy. Where are you going?
Muno and Broby wouldn't let us into their clubhouse.
So DJ Lance is going to help us build our own.
Would you like to help, Plex?
Yes, I love to help.
Do our own thing. We'll have our own fun. We'll do our own thing. We'll laugh, play, and run. We'll do our own thing. That's what we can do
when you want to play.
But you get left out
when you want.
That's when we
do our own thing!
Yeah!
We'll build your very own clubhouse in this tree!
Yeah!
This is gonna be great! Building tree houses is one of my special skills! Let's get started!
Yeah!
Wow! Yeah. Oh, this hammer and this nail.
My name is Pooba. I like to dance.
Let's see who our dancy dance friend is today!
Whoa!
Wow!
Hi, everyone! I'm Erica Badu!
Hi, Erica Badu!
I am so glad that we're all friends, but when my friends feel a little down, I have a song and a dance that I like to do. Oh. You guys want to learn it?
Yeah!
All right, it goes like this. When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la. Now you try it.
Okay.
When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, now let's do it all together, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
All right.
All right. When I feel like frowning and the day has been so wild, I just turn my frown upside down and I trade it for a smile. It gets better when I sing my song. And when I feel like frowning, I sing la, 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 la. When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la. When I feel down, I sing a little song. It goes la, 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 la.
Wow, this is great! I loved it, but now I gotta go.
Aww.
But maybe I'll see you next time. Bye.
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 Building a treehouse is a lot of work. We're almost finished. I wonder how Broby and Muno are enjoying their clubhouse.
Now what do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. We can play pirates again, and this time I get to wear the eye patch.
But we already played pirates. Huh? What's that sound?
It sounds like hammering. Someone is building something!
Let's go see what it is! Come on!
Alright! Oh, I'm okay!
There! All finished!
Yeah!
Ta-da! Oh, it's the most wonderful treehouse I've ever seen!
It's the only treehouse I've ever seen!
Why don't you go inside and check it out?
Yeah!
From.
It's beautiful.
We helped Fufa and Tootie build this treehouse because you wouldn't let them into your clubhouse.
Hey, guys, what do you think of our treehouse?
It's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, the coolest.
Well, have fun. We'll be in our boring little clubhouse.
Where are you going? Don't you want to play inside with us?
You mean...
You're going to let us inside?
Of course! You're our friends!
But we wouldn't let you in our clubhouse!
That's okay, Muno. We didn't like the way it made us feel when you wouldn't let us in your clubhouse.
So we don't want you to feel the same way. When a friend wants to play, don't just turn them away.
Together we can have fun. More is better than one.
No one likes being left out.
That's not what friends are about.
Everything is more fun when you include
our clubhouse.
Yeah, we didn't mean to make you feel bad.
That's okay, you guys.
We know you still love us.
We do. We really, really do. Now let's go inside and play.
Yeah, let's go.
Don't forget the secret knock.
Huh? Oh, secret knock?
Don't worry, guys. We don't have a secret knock.
Yeah, everyone's invited.
Yeah! Yeah!
Well, let's go!
Let's go!
My name is Conrad.
My name is Dylan.
I like to dance.
Hey, everyone! Ooh. The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Let's all have a treehouse party with the sounds.
Welcome to my treehouse. Up in the branches, behind the leaves, my secret hide. I climb up the ladder, give a secret knock. Everyone is invited, so come on. Lunches, climb up the ladder, give a secret knock. Everyone is invited, so come on.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Yeah!
Okay! First, Broby and Muno built a clubhouse.
I love it!
Then, Tootie and Fufa learned that it can be just as fun to do your own thing.
If Muno and Broby won't let us play with them, we'll just do our own thing.
Finally, Broby and Muno learned it's better to include everyone when having fun.
Everything is more fun, everything is more fun when you include everyone.
Yeah!
All right, today sure was an exciting day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Let's build a place to go and get away!
Our clubhouse is a very special place, 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 place!
Had a great time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba.
magic.
Friends, today we're going on an adventure. Hold on, let me get ready. Now, where were we? Oh yeah, adventure. An adventure is an exciting journey where we don't always know what will happen along the way. Hey, I think Plex is reading a book about adventure right now. Look!
And then Montana Johnson jumped over the shark tank on his motorcycle and landed in the back of the airplane just in time. When he got back home, he took the golden monkey to the museum and his adventure was over. For now. The end.
I wish I could go on an adventure like Montana Johnson. He's the best!
But Muno, that is just a story. How could you go on a real adventure in Gabba Land?
Oh, that is a great question, Fufa. Every day in Gabba Land is a new adventure. Because...
Can I tell her?
Okay, sure.
Adventures can happen all the time. You just never know when or where. Let me break it down.
Right.
It's so much fun!
Adventure, I wanna go on one!
Adventure, it's so much fun!
Adventure,
let's all go on one! Like this! We can start our adventure! In a jungle!
A jungle?
A jungle, yeah! We'd have to swing from tree to tree! Being careful not to fall! Stay away from cranky monkeys! And try
someday.
Yeah, I wish.
Yes, and reading stories about adventures is fun too. See you later, Muno.
Bye, Muno.
Bye.
Okay, see you. I just can't wait to go on an adventure.
Neither can I. Oh.
boys and girls, my name is Mark, and today we are gonna draw a helicopter. Okay, let's draw one. First, we draw the body of the helicopter like this. There we go. The helicopter's gotta have skids like this. Yeah, that looks like a helicopter. Whoop! Wait a second. I almost forgot the most important part, the rotor on top. Ah, much better. Whoa, look at it go. I think I'll come along too. Thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hello again. Remember when Muno wanted to go on an adventure? Well, I think it's about to happen. Let's go see.
I wish I could go on an adventure and find a bunch of... Whoa! Whoa! Oh, hey! Hey, you guys! Come here quick! I found a...
Whoa! Where is it, Muno? What did you find?
Guys! Everyone! I was wishing I could go on an adventure, and it leaned up against this rock, and then it moved, and...
It has opened up a secret underground passageway!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Wow! And look, it says something there, carved in the rock!
Yes, I can read it. It says, go down the stairs, then follow the road through the jungle. You'll find a hidden pyramid and a golden treasure!
Wow! That's so exciting!
We should all go find a hidden pyramid.
Yeah! We'll go on an adventure!
Yeah!
Oh, wait! Before we go, I need to get ready! I need this belt, I need this rope, and I need my hat!
A jungle is a very large and thick forest. This is a jungle all around us.
This is called a jungle, and it has lots of trees.
Lots of plants and animals, and lots of crawly things.
Through the jungle we go, the jungle we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Wow! This is awesome!
Friends in the jungle, new faces we can meet.
Different types of animals
and different plants and trees.
Through the jungle we go, the jungle we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. To the pyramid we go, the pyramid we go. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Pandas.
My rope to help us climb safely.
I love safety.
Yeah!
Okay then, stand back. That should do it. Okay, let's go.
On the cob!
Oh! Hey, I've got an idea!
Incredible!
Yeah! And our adventure was really cool!
Yeah! It was awesome!
But what should we do with this, DJ Lance?
I have a great idea! Finish off this adventure with some popcorn!
Yeah! Popcorn! What a great adventure!
My name is Lucas. I like to dance.
Hey everyone! The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Let's go on a spaceship adventure with Brandon, Ronnie, Mark, and Dave.
Come with us on a spaceship adventure, flying through the galaxy. We'll travel far to see sparkling beauties.
Upon a time, Pookie was bored.
I'm bored, she said.
She didn't want to play with her toys anymore.
Nah.
She didn't want to watch TV anymore. She wanted to go on an adventure. So she ran into her dad's office and said,
Dad, we are going on an adventure, please.
Well, okay then, said her dad. Then together, hand in hand, they ran down to the dock and hopped into her dad's super cool submarine. Let's see what we can find deep in the ocean, said her dad. And so together they did. They saw the most interesting colorful fish. They played tag with an underwater buffalo. They explored a sunken pirate ship. And Pookie even became very best friends with the most beautiful mermaid ever. Later that day, they spotted a giant squid and a humongous whale.
The whale was crying because the squid didn't want to share his ice pops.
Pookie said to the giant squid, You should always share. And so they did. Then Pookie got hungry too. So they decided to go back home and have dinner. It was the best dinner at the very end of the best day ever. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
Yeah! First, Muno wanted to find an adventure!
I wish I could go on an adventure like Montana Johnson.
Then we found an adventure in a jungle right underneath Gabba Land.
Look, there's the road! And the jungle!
Finally, we found the golden treasure and enjoyed a tasty treat.
We went on an adventure, and look what we found!
Today was such an adventurous day. Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Let me break it down. Sure, it's so much fun.
Adventure. I wanna go on one.
Adventure. It's so much fun. Adventure.
Let's all go on one.
Like this. Adventure.
Adventure.
had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Gonna play. I brought something special to share with our friends. Look! Bubbles! I love bubbles!
Huh?
Don't worry, Broby. Bubbles are nice.
Hi! Are you Broby?
Uh-huh.
We are all magic bubbles and we love to fly and pop.
It's okay. We want to pop. Yeah, bubbles love. Yeah! Watch!
We are magic bubbles. We fly and float and drop. We are bubbles. Now, will you help us pop?
Okay, sure. Yeah!
Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles falling from the top. Bubbles, 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 we can help them pop.
Come on, let's go!
We are magic bubbles. We fly and float and drop.
Yay!
We are bubbles, bubbles. Yes, will you help us pop?
Okay, pop!
Bubbles, 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 falling from the top. Bubbles, bubbles, we can help them pop.
All right, here we go. Pop!
Bubbles, bubbles, we'll help you pop.
We're bubbles. And we pop.
Bubbles, bubbles, we'll help you pop.
Thank you.
singing, we're dancing. This is what the summer brings.
Woo-wee! It's summertime, and that means it's hot. But that's okay. Summertime is when we can have lots of fun with our friends. Look, there's Muno. I wonder if he's hot. Hey, Muno.
Hey, I'm kind of hot.
I knew it. When it's summertime, it gets hot.
It's summer? Oh, yeah!
It's summer, it's summertime.
Cause it keeps me
cool.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Woohoo!
Yeah! All right!
The water and play in the sun.
Summer is fun for everyone. Splash in the water and play in the sun.
It's summer, it's summertime.
And it's hot outside.
It's summertime, it's summer, it's summertime.
When it's fun to slide.
It's summertime, summertime. It's summer, it's summertime.
When the grass is long.
It's summertime, it's summer, it's summertime.
When it's hot outside.
It's summertime, summertime.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, where'd you guys get the lemonade?
Here!
Thanks! Oop!
My name is Carly! I like to dance!
It's time to learn with Plex!
It's fun to make lemonade! It's fun to make lemonade! It's fun to make lemonade! And this is how you do it.
One.
Have your mom help get the lemons. Have your mom help get the lemons.
Two.
Squeeze those lemons really good. Squeeze those lemons really good.
Three.
Pour some water in the pitcher and pour in the juice. Pour some water in the pitcher and pour in the juice.
Four.
Mix in some honey and make it taste real sweet. Mix in some honey and make it taste real sweet. It's fun to make lemonade. It's fun to make lemonade. It's fun to make lemonade. And that's how you do it. Yay!
Hello, everybody. I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Oh, look, it's starting. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Here they are with their smash hit pool party, the Aquabats!
Pool party, baby! It was a cool party!
Cool pool party! La 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 la!
Pool party, baby! It was a cool party!
Cool pool party! La 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 la!
Popcorn, hot dog buns, hamburger patties, all the food you need to feed the many hungry. Millions of people want into my party, but it's invite only. You're on the list, baby, you're poor ribs. I cleaned it yesterday, grab your swimming suit, it'll be a hoot. Holy guacamole, we got chips, so come on, take a dip, cause my pool rib. It was a pool party for everybody in the world. It was a pool party for everybody in the world, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pool? Oh, yeah.
Pool party, baby, it was a cool.
since 1985.
Come to my party, let the games begin. We've even got floaties if you can't swim.
Yeah, I put a rip. I cleaned it yesterday. Grab your swimming suit. It'll be a hoot. Holy guacamole, we got chips. So come on, take a dip.
Thanks for coming.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Hey! Do you want a jumpy jump with me?
Yeah!
All right! I think Tootie wants to jumpy jump too! Hey, Tootie!
Yeah! Let's jump! Jumpy jump, yeah! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Jumpy jump, 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 jump! Hey, Broby!
Hey.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Do you want to jump with me? Jump! Jump! Jump, come on!
Jump! 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 Jump.
Yeah!
Jumpy, jump, jump, jump,
jump! Jumpy, jump, 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 jump!
Jumpy, jump, 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 jump!
Jumpy, jump, 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 jump!
Jumpy, jump, 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 jump!
Jumpy, jump, jump, jump!
Jump, 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 jump,
jump. Hey, Fufa!
Hi!
Hi! What are you doing?
Oh, just smelling flowers.
You want to jump with me and Broby?
Yeah, come jump!
Okay, let's go!
Come on!
Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Hey, Moona!
Hi, hey!
We are jumping. Do you want to jump with us?
Yeah. How do you do it?
Like this! Jump, 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 jump.
Yay!
Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump. Jumpy, jump, 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 jump,
jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump,
Adrian, and my cool trick is cup stacking. Okay, well, that was the small one. Now I'm gonna try something a little bit harder. Once again, I'm Adrian, and cup stacking's my cool trick.
A cool cool trick! Yeah!
Woo-wee! It's still so hot! Hey, you know what's really fun in the summer? Cooling down with the pool! Hey, Plex! can you help me set up this cool pool?
Yes, I can.
Hooray! Don't forget the water.
Yay! Yeah. Pool party!
Pool! And how about a slide?
Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, no!
It's my turn next. I was next, and Tootie got in front of me.
Tootie, did you cut in front of Fufa?
Well, yeah, but I want to go next.
But she wanted to go next, too. She was waiting her turn. You have to wait your turn.
We have to wait our turn. We have to wait our turn. We have to wait our turn. It's only fair to wait right there. We have to wait our turn. You gotta wait in line like everyone else. Ooh, you gotta wait your turn. No cuts, no butts, no coconuts. You gotta wait your turn, you gotta wait your turn.
Everyone wants to go down the slide. You need to wait just like everyone else.
Yeah, we all want a slide. Let's take turns.
Okay.
Yeah! Yeah. You gotta wait in line, you gotta wait in line. You gotta wait in line. It's only fair to wait right there. We gotta wait our turn. You gotta wait your turn. It's only fair to wait right there. We gotta wait our turn. Wait our turn!
Yeah!
Yay!
I'm sorry I took cuts. I think taking turns is more fun for everyone.
Yeah!
You did it!
Oh, yeah.
Good job, everybody!
My name's
DJ Lance dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Now today, we're gonna do the arm wiggle. So come on. Wiggle your arms, wiggle your arms, wiggle your arms, wiggle your arms. Do the arm wiggle. The arm wiggle, the arm wiggle, the arm wiggle. That's great. Now come on, keep doing it with me. Arms up. Wiggle your arms. Wiggle your arms, wiggle your arms, wiggle your arms. Do the arm wiggle. Do the arm wiggle.
Yay!
Wow, those were great moves. Yeah!
On a hot summer's day at the beach, everything seemed fine until...
Ugh, it's hot. I totally need a drink. Hey, he took my water. I need Super Martian Robot Girl. Help!
Here I am to help.
It's Super Martian Robot Girl.
Help, dudes! Help! Whoa, dudes! That giant shrimp thing just stole my milk.
What giant shrimp thing?
Oh, that is so refreshing.
I know why he's taking everyone's drinks.
Why?
Because he's hot, he's thirsty, and he needs a drink.
Oh.
But the big shrimp shouldn't take things without asking. That is just selfish.
Okay, I'm sorry. I was just so thirsty, but I'll never take things without asking again.
Yay!
My work here is done. Goodbye, everyone!
Goodbye!
Goodbye! Thanks!
And so, the day is saved thanks to Super Martian Robot Girl.
Super Martian Robot Girl!
Let's listen to sounds with Tootie.
Hey guys, it's me, Tootie. It's time to
listen for sounds. Yeah! Okay. Shh. Listen. Can you hear it? Is it the sound of a horse?
No.
You're right. Keep listening. Is it the sound of a telephone ringing? Or the ocean?
The ocean.
The ocean! You're right! Yeah, I love the ocean! Thanks for playing with me!
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down! Do you want a jumpy jump with me?
Do you want to jump with me? Let's jump!
All right! Jump!
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 Jumpy jump! Jump! Jump!
Jump!
Jump!
Jumpy jump! 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 Jump!
Jump!
Jump!
It's summer! It's summertime!
It's summer?
It's summertime! It's summer! It's summertime! It's summertime! Summertime! It's summer,
today
it's summer,
we are gonna
time.
Play!
It's summer?
It's summertime! It's
we
summer, it's
lots
summertime!
Of phone call friends.
It's summertime, summertime!
Bubbles, bubbles will help you pop! Bubbles, bubbles will help you pop!
Thanks for playing with us today.
Bye.
See you next time. Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba!
Thank you.
friends. Today we are going to discover what animals live in Gabba Land. Sometimes animals are hard to find, so let's look, and let's listen, and let's find some animals. Fufa loves animals and she knows all about them. Let's go see her. Hi, Fufa.
Hi, DJ Lance. I'm looking for new animals.
Wow. What do you do when you find them?
When I see a new animal, I draw it in my animal book. Look, here's a fluffy baby kiwi bird. And here is a cute little newt.
Wow, that's great. But how do you find new animals?
I listen really carefully.
Fufa, what do you hear?
I don't know, but it sounds like some kind of animal.
Let's listen too. Fufa, there's that sound again. What is it? It sounds like a bunch of mice having a birthday party.
I don't know, but it's some kind of animal for sure. Maybe it's an octopus washing windows.
What was that sound?
What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? Let's try listening all around. Let's find that squeaky sound. What is it? What is it? Let's find that squeaky sound.
Is that sound?
What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it?
Let's all listen.
Did you see that?
Yeah, a lady fox. She went under that little hill over there.
What made that squeaky sound?
It's another fox and your baby fox pup. Hi.
Oh, hi.
The fox family pups are making squeaky sounds. We found the sound. We know what made it. What made it? The fox's pups are making squeaky sounds. We found the sound. We know what made it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Now I can draw some new animals in my book!
All right! I love animals!
My name is Al. I like to dance.
What sound does a duck make when he's swimming on the lake? What sound does a duck make when he's playing on the lake? Quack, 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 a quack, quack, quack. Waiting by the door. He goes meow, 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 meow.
Interrupting Cow?
Interrupting Cow?
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
Hey, look! Mono's just found some new shapes that he's never seen before. Let's see if we can help him find out what they are.
What are all these new shapes on the ground? I've never seen shapes like these before.
Those aren't just any shapes, Muno. Those are animal tracks. Animal tracks are an animal's footprints that it makes with its feet wherever it goes.
Animal tracks? I wonder what kind of animal's tracks these are. Fufu knows a lot about animals. We should ask her. Fufu! Fufu!
Hi, Muno. What's up?
Hi, Fufa. I found some animal tracks, but I don't know what kind of animal made them.
I think I can help you, Muno. If we follow the tracks, we might find out what animal made them.
Who made these tracks? Where do they go?
Who made these tracks? Looks like an animal.
Who made these tracks? Where do they go?
On the ground.
We don't know where they came from.
We found them too.
They're tracks made by an animal's footprints. Want to help us follow them?
Yeah, that'll be fun. We'll help you.
Let's see what
now, you might see the animal that made these tracks.
Shh. We need to walk real slowly so we don't scare the animal away. Let's be quiet and whisper really soft so the animal will know we are friends. Who made these tracks? Where do they go?
Nice day we're having.
Hi!
We were following the prints your feet make in the snow.
Oh, indeed, my hoof prints. Good work, kids. Well, gotta go. Have fun now.
Wow! Did you see that? What was he?
That was a deer. The tracks were made by a deer. A deer's feet are called hooves.
Yeah!
We follow tracks and whispered really soft.
Everyone worked together to find out what animal made those tracks. And with Fufa's help, they found out that a deer had made the animal tracks.
My name is Ben. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Their song, Beautiful Day.
Leaves, watching them blow in the trees, resting against the tree stump, staring up at the blue sky, watching the clouds pass by, reflecting on the water, reflections of you and me. Sailing along in the raft, pretending we're far out of sea. Yeah, beautiful day. Yeah, beautiful day. With my best friend. With my best friend. Yeah. friend. With my best friend. I'm so lucky and happy to have a friend like you.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome! Yeah! Hi, everyone! Today we're gonna do the DJ Land Stance. So everyone get up! Come on, stand up! Now today, we're gonna do a really fun dance. It's called Fox on the Run. So everybody, come on and do it with me like this. Run to the left, run to the right. Run around until you're out of sight. Do the fox on the run. Do the fox on the run. Run to the left, run to the right. Run around until you're out of sight. Do the fox on the run. Do the fox on the run. Yeah! That was so much fun! Hey! I know a fun game that we can all play together. With these special cards, we can all dance like animals. Do you guys want to dance like animals?
Yeah! Let's play!
Okay! Plux, beam me in!
DJ Lance, come on down!
Thanks, Plex!
You're welcome, DJ Lance!
Hey, everybody! On these cards, there are pictures of animals. I'll give you a card, and whatever animal is on your card, that's what animal you should dance like!
Yeah!
Hey, Fufa! I have an animal dance card for you. You can go first.
Look! I got the dolphin card, and I can dance like a dolphin! I think I love this game! Because dolphins dance like
Broby, you're next. Come on over and pick your card.
Yay! Okay. Look, I got a snake card. And you know, I can do the snake dance. I can do it like this.
Go, 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 Broby. Go, go, do the snake. Go, 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 Broby. Go, go, do the snake. Go, go, do the snake.
All right, then. Tootie, pick a card. Any card.
I got an elephant card. I can do an elephant dance. I can do the dance like this.
Go, 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 go Tootie. Go, go, do the elephant. Go, go, go Tootie. Go, go, do the elephant. Go, go, do the elephant.
Ha, ha, ha. Nice one, Tootie. Okay, Muno, step right up and pick a card.
Oh, yeah, my turn. Oh, a monkey. I can do the monkey dance. Yeah. I can do it like this!
Go, 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 Muno! Go, go, do the monkey! Go, 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 Muno! Go, go, do the monkey! Go, go, do the monkey!
Wow, that was amazing! Let's see what card Plux gets!
Okay, here I go! A bird! I got a bird card! I can do the bird dance! I can do the dance like this!
Go, 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 Plux! Go, go, do the bird!
Okay, then. I've got one card left, and it's a rabbit card. I can do a rabbit dance. I can do the dance like this.
Go, go, DJ Lance. Go, go, do the rabbit. Go, go, DJ Lance. Go, go, do the rabbit. Go,
That was so much fun!
I love animals!
Yeah!
My name's Chloe, and I like to dance.
Story time. Once upon a time, Cammy Chameleon, Jenny Giraffe, and Slater the Alligator are all best friends. Even though they're very different, they always have fun and laugh together.
Hi, Jenny.
Hello, Cammy. You're lucky that you have such a long neck and don't have to climb to get to the top of the tree.
Yeah, that is lucky, but you're lucky too because you can move your eyes in opposite directions and change colors.
Yeah, I am lucky.
I can't do any of those things.
That's true, but you get to swim all day.
I wish I could do that. It's so hot.
Thanks, Slater.
You're welcome. And so the three animal friends cooled off on that hot summer day and decided to be best friends.
Best friends forever! Hooray!
Our grandpa has lots of animals on his farm. He has a goose named Gerald. He has turkeys!
One, two, three turkeys!
Birds!
One, two, three, four, five birds!
Grandpa lets us feed the chickens. He has lots of chickens. And turtles!
One, two turtles
eating. They like lettuce. Our grandpa also has lots of bunnies.
One, two, three, four bunnies!
They're so cute. We love to count animals at Grandpa's house.
Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, Fufa helped us listen for animal sounds when we found some foxes.
It's another fox and her baby fox!
Aww.
Then, we followed some tracks and met Mr. Deer.
Oh, hi there. Nice day we're having.
Finally, we all played the animal dance card game. I'll give you a card, and whatever animal is on your card, that's what animal you should dance like. Today was such a fun day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Hooray!
Who was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? Let's try. Let's see what animal made these tracks, and we'll see where they will go. We need to walk real slowly, so we don't scare the animal away. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Looks like an animal. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Some kind of animal. Go, go!
so much fun today! Yeah! Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba!
Gotcha.